Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a Fitbit device from your Fitbit account. Whether you just decided your Fitbit just wasn't for you, or you upgraded to a newer Fitbit device, it's important to remove your Fitbit device from your Fitbit account. This will help ensure that whoever gets your Fitbit device next isn't able to access the information associated with your Fitbit account. Now let's walk through the steps to remove a Fitbit device from your Fitbit account. Step 1. Launch the Fitbit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on the Fitbit Today screen. Step 2. Tap your profile picture in the upper left corner of the screen. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the Fitbit device you want to remove from your Fitbit account in the list of connected devices. The information screen for your Fitbit device appears. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen until you see the Remove This option toward the bottom of the screen. Tap the Remove This button. A dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to remove this device. Tap Remove This again. You'll be returned to the Today screen. Step 5. Tap your profile picture in the upper left corner of the screen. The account screen is displayed. You'll no longer see your Fitbit device listed on this screen, confirming your Fitbit device has been removed from your account. Let me know what your favorite Fitbit device is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.